in stereo, WORFM New York.
The Chiffons now with something new.
The swinging soiree is now in session.
It's Murray, Murray the K with the swinging soiree.
Hi, everybody. My name is Murray the K. Remember me? It's been a long time since we've been on the air with you, and we're looking forward to this little stint here at WORFM. From 6 p.m. every night until midnight, 6 hours, and we're on every single day, Monday through Sunday. And we hope that you'll be tuned in to the greatest sounds. We'll have a lot of the features that you are going to participate with us in, like selecting all of the new sounds of which you like best. You'll hear lots of music, and we'll have the dancing girls, and we're going to have now and then a little message about what's happening. And just think, girls and fellas, I'm going to be with you for 42 hours a week.
Oh, no!
Oh, yeah. One of the greats in 98, and that's the new one by the Trogs called I Just Can't Control Myself. And Murray Decay with you right here, telling you like it is, baby. And telling you, too, that we got a lot of old friends here who would like to say something.
Open evenings till 9:30, free parking.
Four Tops, right in the midst of a double dip for you. A new one from the Velvelettes. It's called These Things Will Keep Me Loving You.
Yeah!
Say, do you want to know the place to spend Saturday night? Well, I would like to recommend the Riviera Lounge in Yonkers. Man, it really swings. And swings out. It's so out, it's in. On the scene tonight is a great performer, someone I have worked with many, many times, Mr. Benny King, who brings his fabulous hit Stand By Me and Spanish Harlem right along with him. So you get out there and get a guarantee of solid music sounds and continuous action. They've got the Remember Then crew, the Earls, and that other great group, the Hustlers. So hustle yourself out to the Riviera Lounge, east of Yonkers Raceway, or for more information, you can call area code 914-BE79875. That's BE79875. Remember, the place to spend Saturday night is at the Riviera Lounge, where headlining tonight is that man called Benny King. All right, there's a little sound for you that I think you enjoy. The Velvelettes, These Things That Keep Me Loving You. And we want you to know right here, as you just heard a little message from Barney's, that we've got a lot of new sounds to bring your way. We've got some messages for those of the faithful later on. And in the meantime, knock on wood.
Get your tickets to Festa Italiana at Madison Square Garden now.
Yeah, Festa Italiana. Quesadich, Goomba. Quesadich. Hey, we hope that you see that. Incidentally, we'd like to tell you that today, later on tonight, we're going to be out at the Shea Stadium watching the Jets, and our good friends Bill Mathis and Mike Tolliver and Joe Namath, and we'll go Jets, and we'll give you all kinds of Jet sounds right here with the greats. On 98. You heard before that, the little Festa Italiana, you heard a young fellow by the name of Eddie Floyd knocking on wood. The Temptations are going to be coming your way, so get out of the way. Since I Lost My Biz Baby, that's the Temptations for you, right here on 98.7. This is WORFM, where the music that's happening is always happening, and we'll be bringing you all kinds of great sounds, Scott Muni and Johnny Michaels and Roscoe on every night here at midnight following my show. We'll have lots of sounds for you, a brand new one, right after 2 minutes of news.
The 98.7 2020 News.
Here's 20.
All right, you have the latest news for you, and you have the latest sounds right here on 98.7. This is WORFM. This is Murray the K, starting off what we hope to be a long association. We have the associations later on. Right now, something very new for you. About four records have come out on a song called Winchester Cathedral. The gimmick here on this particular song is the up-to-date beat, but with the old, 1928, 29 vocal sound. As far as the production is concerned, for those of you with your FM stereo set, you'll know what I mean. When you hear this new one by Dana Roland, a lot of records, we'll play two versions for you. This first one is by Dana Roland. It's called Winchester Cathedral, Solitude. In this particular song, this one we're sort of partial to. You'll hear the other one later on in the show, which comes your way from 6 to midnight on WORFM 98.7. Leah Zevlon is coming your way. You've heard of Revlon.
This is a happening. That was a happening.
By Revlon!
Baby!
May 14th, 3 p.m. Don't be a loner. Get a honer.
Don't be a liazona, get a honer. The sound you heard before that was the sound of Miss Carla Thomas and Baby. Hey, Baby. Actually, what's happening right now is that the entire crew is on the plantation, and the head man is trying to explain what happened to them, the night before. Dabe kuwazawaza. To him, what he's saying to the rest of the crew is...
Woke up this morning with light in my eyes.
And that's by the Byrds, and that was a song that was introduced by them on one of my TV specials back around in May. We hope that you're enjoying the sounds that are coming your way on WOR-FM 98.7 on your FM dial.
The sound is WOR-FM 98.7 New York.
Holy smoke, child. There's Lee Dorsey, and that's his brand new one, and I hope that you're enjoying the sound that's coming your way in 98.7. My name is Murray the K, and if the gang already, huh?
Yeah!
Crazy. Hey, Murray the K with you, telling you that if you want to know the perfect place for you to get with it, with the young people who are with it, well, you can get there and meet your friends, and you want to make some new ones, well, go to Hilly's, H-I-L-L-Y, apostrophe S, baby, at 62 West 9th Street. It's just off 6th Avenue in the Swinging Village. It's run by Hilly Crystal, who knows just about everybody in the village. Hilly always has interesting people on hand, and I bet you that everybody knows that interesting people make interesting things happen. I'm hip. All this takes place between 3 p.m. and 4 a.m., 7 days a week, and the bill of fare consists of fine food, and some drinky-do at reasonable prices, as well as a full, very warm and friendly atmosphere. Warm and friendly atmosphere? Very nice, Murray. And don't forget to watch for Hilly's recondite back room. Don't feel bad if you don't know what recondite means. Just go look it up, like I did. Whatever Hilly dreams up for that back room, let me tell you, it's gonna be something else. So remember, for dinner, after a show, or anytime you want to have a good time, it's Hilly's. Want to see what the folks in the back room will have? At 62 West 9th Street off of 6th Avenue. The phone number, in case you want to make a reservation, is GR34411. Especially for the back room, you need a reservation. GR34411. Now we're bringing you the sound on the number one stereo station in the nation, WOR-FM. And every morning we want you to catch Scotzo from 9 until 12, and then 12 to 3, I think you will, particularly you, Mama, We'll be enamored with the voice of Johnny Michaels, and then Scotzo comes back from 3 to 6, and yours truly, Murray the K, with you every single day from 6 p.m. until midnight. And we will really be having a lot of the old kind of sounds for you, the Goldies, and a lot of new features here on 98.7. This is sort of a shakedown cruise, the first day where we want to get out of the way of the music, sort of get accustomed to all the buttons and all the wild stereo equipment around here. And we'll be bringing you our record review board beginning on Monday. We'll be with you tomorrow night. And we'll also have a lot of Goldie sounds for you and creating for mom and dad and the college students, the thinkers, well, sort of thinking man's happening music. We'll give you a frame of reference regardless of how old you are. We're going to try to create, well, the music so that you can, you know, associate yourself with it. And I think that those of you who remember the days of the mambo and the tango and all of those Saturday afternoon dansants at some of the clubs around town, I think you'll get a great kick out of this next sound. It's a big one, and although a lot of folks do the skate to it, you could do the chach or the mambo to bang, bang. Double dip coming your way. Joe Cuba, and here comes D.D. Warwick in parts of our double dip. I wanna be with you. And that's D.D. Warwick, that's Dionne's sister, and also a young lady who had her background singing in church choirs and doing the gospel sounds. Very soulful, out of sight. And it's the gang in our very, very competent news department. We have a tremendous news staff. Are you fellas ready?
Yeah!
And we've got news for you.
The sound is 98.7, 2020 news.
The dream of every surfer is to find a perfect wave. The endless summer.
Murray the K on WORFM 98.7 on your FM dial, playing the sounds for you of happening music. And of course, we never want to forget the Goldies. Remember when I used to come on and say, hey, here's a blast from the past? A big Goldie for you, a golden gasser. I don't say that anymore. I say here are two blasts from the past, a double dip of Goldie sounds. Len Barry first. Yes, indeed. There it is, the sound for you on WORFM of our first of a double dip of Goldie sounds. That's Len Barry, who incidentally was a big success in our last special that you saw on WOR-TV, which we had Murray the K at Shea Baby, and Len Barry has been having a lot of success. Well, right now we are looking for our next group who are going to be performing for us in a golden sound that I think that you are going to enjoy, because there has never been a time that they haven't given a great performance, and all kinds of Goldie sounds have been... Where are those fellas? All right, that's Under the Boardwalk, completing our double dip of Goldie sounds. And if the background of our vamp sounds a little bit familiar to you, it should. It was the theme of our ever-loving big special on WOR-TV on Channel 9. And for those of you who are up late every night, make sure you make a date with our main man at night. From 12 midnight on, you're going to hear the voice of Roscoe, and it's a very nice voice, telling you about...
Wanna take a mind excursion, baby? Let's groove, let's move to the cheetah. The cheetah's so fine, gives you a swinging state of mind. Lots of rock, lots of soul. Are you ready for the cheetah? The cheetah's ready for you every night. Don't blow your cool, blow your mind at the Cheetah, 53rd and Broadway. Cheetah, baby, I love you, you wild thing.
He is a wild thing. And also, Roscoe also plays fife, like the Fife Piper. is off, be as off as the Fife Pipe, and that's by the Dynatones. And this is Murray the K on the station where it's all happening, playing happening music on 98.7 on your FM dial. We're going all over down to the left bank, and we're going to dig, walk away, Renee. And for those of you who would like to catch this great flick, it's now showing at the Kips Bay Theater, 32nd Street and 2nd Avenue.
Once was a time I thought that love could be sold or bought, and everything fell in place for me.
Well, that was Once Was a Time I Thought, Mamas and Papas, a sort of short song, right? And we've got the brand new side of the Mamas and Papas coming on and later on in the show. Right now, hello there, Mama.
In stereo, WORFM, New York.
All right, tonight we are going to feature a lot of the great new sounds, the hits, some goldies for you. Of course, we are going to discuss some lyrics later on and about the new sound. We have between 11 and 12 tonight a psychedelic type of cut for you. It runs 14 minutes and 27 seconds, and I think that you are going to hear the kind of sounds, especially on WORFM stereo, the likes of which you have never heard on radio since Marconi first discovered the tube that goes into your set, that is. Right now, we've got two kinds of lovers. You take your choice right now, the fugue four. This is WORFM 98.7. It is happening music for you thinking people out there. And we hope that you will think that we are welcome into your home every night here on the soiree from 6 p.m. until midnight, Monday through Sunday. We've got a lineup now of some very interesting people. I think that you will certainly enjoy Scott Muniz, who comes back to you from 9 until 12 every morning, followed by a new personality, 12 until 4, Johnny Michaels. Then Scottsdale returns from 4 to 6 right before our show. Following the soiree comes Roscoe, our main man, who is coming your way from the Cheetah every night from midnight on. So that's your lineup here on WORFM, where it has definitely happened. And we'd like to hear from you, those of you who have been devotees of the K Show, or those of you who may even be detractors. We certainly would like you to write. Let us know what's happening out there. Write to the Swingers, just write to Murray the K. We'll make it easier. Write to Murray the K or WORFM, New York 18. It's WORFM, New York 18. We'd love to hear from you and love you to give us your reaction to the show. Lots of things will be happening every Wednesday. We'll, for those of you interested in finding out the countdown of what the most popular sounds in the WORFM area are, you'll be able to get that every Wednesday night here on our show. And we're going to tell it to you like it is. And right now, it's Black is Black. Incidentally, it's now at Kips Bay Theater, 32nd Street and 2nd Avenue. That's not too incidental. Incidental to the announcements that I made before, I made an erroneous statement, one of many, I'm sure, that will be coming. Actually, we announced that Scott Muniz will be on from 9 to 12 and 4 to 6, and actually that's not so. He'll be on from 9 to 12 and 3 until 6. Johnny Michaels is on that middle spot here on the 98.7 on your dial from 12 until 3. And, of course, Roscoe follows me every night from the Cheetah, baby. He'll be there tonight and every night thereafter. Make sure you listen to Roscoe following our show. He's something else. And number one right now in the 98.7 area, the number one record by the association, Cherish.
Cherish is the word.
May 14th, 3 p.m.
Brand new one, and it's got Hitsville written all over it. I know that whether you do the skate or the boogaloo, this one will be happening for you. It's Martha and the Vandellas, and I'm ready for love.
In stereo, WORFM, New York.
Hey, It's 98.7 on your FM dial that you're listening to, WOR-FM, Murray the K with you every night from 6 until midnight. And right about now, I want you all, especially out there, to tell everybody in your own little crowd or clique that we are what's happening. We certainly enjoy the fact that we're back on the air with you. We'd like you to write to us. We are going through our, like, shakedown cruise tonight, finding out where the microphones are and what have you. And a lot of the regular features that makes you a big part of our show will be coming up in a future broadcast. And we'll be, of course, we'll be with you several nights a week. That includes Sunday nights, and we're looking forward to tomorrow night as well. And call up your friends or write to us. We'd love to hear it from you just by writing to Murray the K at WORFM, New York 18. And this is for all of those people in the happening generation. You Don't Love Me Anymore. That's Johnny Caswell, another new sound, as we play them old and new. And the Goldies that you hear right here are the songs that'll be happening. There'll be James Brown and Smokey and the Miracles, a lot of your great favorites right here on WOR-FM. A lot of people had asked me whether the K-Girls would be on our show. Well, occasionally they'll make appearances. Of course, we're restricting them mostly to TV. And there, of course, is Salem, and there's Margaret, and Kathy. And we hope that those of you, and Gretchen Reagan, of course, and then, of course, there's 17-year-old Patty Michaels. That's our blonde bombshell. Recently, we had a sort of an advanced press party for a book of mine, which is coming out, and we had a few executives there. One was a president of a bank. I don't really want to mention the name of the bank that he's president of, because when he took one look at Patty, he said, I feel good. Out of sight, James Brown, my man. And of course, we're still getting comments about how great he was in that Murray the K at Shea Baby TV show. We brought him in a helicopter, and he really took off for us. Right about now, on our swinging soiree, this is Murray the K, and telling it to you like it is, baby, that Roscoe, who comes your way at 12 midnight, is going to tell it to you like it is, all about the cheetah.
You wild thing.
The sound is 98.7
2020
News. Here is 7:43. All right, we've got the news there for you, and right now I want to tell you, add the name of Murray the K and Roscoe and Scott Muni and Johnny Michaels and WOR on the FM band, baby. We got a band all of our own, and all together we're coming on strong. That's the sound of Miss Brenda Lee and Coming On Strong. You know, we've been playing a lot of Goldies for you, but those blasts from the past, those gases that we are going to be playing, will be ones that I feel lyrically and musically are still in keeping with today's feeling, that feeling of the bloodless revolution that's going on. Sorry about that. Here comes Smokey Robinson and the Miracles, a group that I feel is going to be around for a long, long time to come. You really got a hold on me. Like my friend Roger Miller says, halt.
I don't really got a hold on me.
The dream of every surfer is...
All right, it's now at the Kips Bay Theater, 32nd Street and 2nd Avenue. That E is endless, C is umma, Murray the K, and the three main ingredients of the show... You, number one, two, our music, and three, now and then some useful information. And right about now, I think it's time for those people out there who've got themselves, you know, a little bit of a blues project going on, such as carrying a torch for someone, crying a little bit. We got 96 different kinds of tears. Oh, Okay, there you have the sound of the Mysterians, and it's called 96 Tears. And of course, here on our show, which is a Get Acquainted night, where the main ingredients, everything we do, will be germane to the main task of playing all the great sounds for you. And of course, we are looking forward to having a letter or two from you. And just write to Murray the K at WORFM, New York 18. That's the only address necessary. And we've got a lot of the usual participations by our audience out there that will begin tomorrow night. And beginning on Monday, we'll have our Record Review Board contest where we air the best new releases each day. And you out there in our WORFM exclusive band will be selecting the sounds that you out there like best. And of course, we right now are going to continue with a big feature of our show, and that's our double dips, uninterrupted sounds for you. Of course, I'm very aware of the lyrical expression of today, and I thought perhaps if you'd like, maybe you'd like me to sing it for you.
No, I get it all.
In other words, you just want the music?
Yeah.
All right, there's our double dip for you and two great, great sounds. The first one you heard was by The Temptations, Beauty Is Only Skin Deep, and that's in the top 10 in our WORFM survey. And of course, every Wednesday we'll have a countdown for those of you interested in what are the most popular records among the top 30. And for those of you out there who are familiar with the Monkey series, that's a song which is really being promoted and has really moved up, called Last Train to Clarksville. And now, if you don't mind, a very unobtrusive way to make some bread.
Do you, Eli Koch, take this woman, Marion Hoag?
I do.
Dead heat on a merry-go-round. It's the con man's comedy.
All right, and that takes us up to the point where I'd like to introduce a couple of people here to you. You've just heard our sound of Last Train to Clarksville and the Monkees, and incidentally, here is a fellow who caught the last train, and we caught your show today, Johnny. You were beautiful, just great. I was about to say such wonderful things about you until you came in here and spilled coffee all over my music sheet and everything. But we certainly enjoyed your show today.
Thank you very much, Murray. Will you allow me, therefore, to say beautiful things about myself?
Yes, would you go ahead? I'd like you to tell folks what your, you know, the whole modus operandi is going
to
be.
Hey, fellas, wait a minute. I want to interrupt here. I heard this thing starting and all this jazz. You guys are both passing out bouquets and all that, and I'm kind of tired. You know, the day is over, our first day, and we've had a pretty good ball. Just want to know that you're not the only one on the last train to Clarksville. Murray has a reservation. That's why we haven't moved yet. They're waiting for him now. We're all going to get aboard the last train to Clarksville, which is a pretty good idea, Murray, you know.
And I want to tell you, it's a pleasure to having you, Martin Block, here on the air with us. And it's just, actually, Scott and Uni, it's great. We've been opposite each other a lot of times on different stations, and now we're together, and I'm looking forward to following you and taking a great big hunk of that audience that you are going to present me with.
You better believe it, Murray. I think we got a great team here, a great idea, and we're going to have a lot of fun, and I know the people are going to, so to speak, pick up on it.
Well, I hope so. I want to tell everybody again, so that I made an erroneous statement before. Johnny, you are on from 12 until 3?
From 6 until 9, and then again 12 until 3. That's on Saturday and Sunday. Now, Monday through Friday, see,
right,
it's 12 until 3. And well, I'm also available for freelance. No.
Just send me in a biography, will you? And we'll do a little thing.
He's sandwiched between my 9 to 12 and 3 to 6, you see. Well, sandwich him in there. He's the
knockwurst
or something, right, you know.
And that's all happening on WORFM.
In stereo, WORFM.
All right, you know, I'm about to play a hit here, a projected hit that I've selected, and I know that each one of us here has taken from the new releases a song which y'all think is going to become a hit. What's yours, Scott?
Murray, you know, everybody already knows by now, I've been listening to 98.7, they know we got a great group of new goodies, and it's tough to pick out or singleize one. We like them all. I picked out the new Pat Clark thing that everybody heard for the first time in New York right here on WORFM. It's called Who Am I?
Petula Clark?
Right, I'd like to know it myself. Who am I?
All right, well, I tell you the truth, Scott.
It's a good song.
Yes, and I like to see Murray that you're taking such a big chance with Pet Clark. I mean, you sure are a gambler, aren't you?
Yes, I am. I've a riverboat gambler.
I noticed that.
And if I don't get a haircut, the sideburns are going to prove it.
Oh, you look very good. And you, sir, Johnny?
Murray, before I tell you what my pick is, I would just like to answer Scott's question. He said he would like to know who he is. Rumor hath it, dear heart, you are Murray the K's alter ego.
I don't know what that means. Murray, would you translate that in English?
I don't know, but I still want to know what his pick head is.
If I had a hammer.
Oh, you're taking chances too, right? Okay.
And if I had one, you'd get it.
And here's one that we think is going to be a hit. We actually played the first record, which we sort of we think we like this a little better, the Dana Roland version of Winchester Cathedral. But this is the new vaudeville band, and this is also another version of Winchester Cathedral. Yeah, that's Winchester Cathedral by the new vaudeville band. It's two sounds that we've been playing for you, one by Dana Roland and that one by the new vaudeville band. Murray the K on 98.7 on your FM dial, with you 7 nights a week from 6 p.m. until 12 midnight, particularly for those people with the happening generation. All right, there you have the Pepsi generation for you over there, and Murray the K right here. And you heard a new one, and we're going to play a double dip of new sounds as we give you the second in our series of What's Happening Music. This is something new by a group called, well, the Dave D crew, called Bend It. Bend It, and that's by Dave D, Something New for Thee. And over at Madison Square Garden, there is a happening event called Festa Italiana. So, che si dice? All right, that's Festa Italiana. And coming up next, the McCoys. And their new sound that's beginning to happen, Don't Worry, Mia's Other Mama. Don't worry, Mother, and that's the McCoy sound for you. Nowadays, I talk about psychedelic music and what have you, and we'd like to explore that with you, and especially some of the bad raps that some of the lyrics have been given. We'll discuss that with you later on so that you perhaps have a new frame of reference for some of the music that you listen to. And while this show is really dedicated to the happening generation, and I mean those people around that 21, 22 years of age as far as the commentary of today's lyrical expressions are concerned, this show is really for everybody, regardless of whether you're in your teens or whether you have teen sons and daughters. The idea is that nobody is on the outside. Everybody can have a frame of reference to enjoy the music. You don't have to associate yourself with, the young generation as far as living your life, but now and then it doesn't do anybody any harm to really know what's happening and to become aware of it and not put it down because you're not a part of it. We'd like to get into that with you, but right now we're into all the sounds and some psychotic reactions for you. There you have that psychotic reaction, and that is by the Count Five. It's number 11 if you are so inclined to find out what's happening as far as the most popular sounds in the WOR-FM 98.7 area, baby. Murray the K with you and telling it to you like it is, that we've got some great sounds and we also have some various kinds of wonderful products coming your way from Revlon.
This is a happening.
A natural wonder
by Revlon.
Who?
All right, there you have the sound for you of what's happening in the Revlon department. Incidentally, may we now finish up with talking about the psychedelic type of music and psychedelic lyric. One song which had a bum rap at the beginning, but which WOR-FM had on from its very first day that it came out, is a record called Mind Excursion. It's recorded by the Trade Winds, and some of the lyrics which people say have something to do with LSD or some other kind of nonsensical kick really doesn't fall into that category. There's a new kind of thinking, namely being that things that you put a label on are boxes, and if you're in a box, you can't grow. But I think the freedom of expression that is predominant today among the happening generation is perhaps excused by the fact that some people who don't understand it put some bum raps on it. For example, Mind Excursion. The lyrics are, sit yourself down and think of what you'd like to do today, then take a look around, and if the sky looks a little gray, just take a hook on a dream, watch your cares all start running, your smiles won't stop coming when you take a mind excursion. It's just a light diversion. You might come out a winner in a bullfight in Spain, paint your face like an engine, dance for some rain, get on your magic carpet because nothing can stop it, no. And then the whole idea of my reading this lyric to you is a lot of people say they don't understand what some of the groups are singing, and perhaps maybe this will help you enjoy the record a little bit. The second verse, I think, more or less tells the whole story. It says, open up your eyes, and excitement would like to be your friend. It's a wild line. Open up your eyes, excitement would like to be your friend. Try him on for size. He may lead you to the rainbow's end. You've got your ticket to glide, and while the sun's getting brighter, your head's getting lighter. When you take a mind excursion, it's just a light diversion. You may drive out your window in your own private car, watch the whole world go rolling from the top of a star, get on your magic carpet, etc., etc. Now, people, some of them will say, well, gee, that is a, you know, a bad rap in the sense that it's a, you know, maybe they're taking LSD. Well, actually, it's just meaning that if you make up your mind and use your imagination, there are a lot of things that you can do. You can't do anything unless you really have got your mind set in it, set on it. And therefore, we think that it's the kind of positive thinking approach in a modern way, a modern idiom. So would you join me for a mind excursion?
May 14th.
Murray Decay back with you after news, and just to let you know that you heard the sound of the trade winds on a song called Mind Excursion. One thing that I hate to do if I'm listening to a radio and come in the middle of a song and then you just never, you like the song, and you just never know what the name of it was or who it was that was performing it. So we always like to give you the name of the song at least at the end of the of a recording. My, incidentally, for those of you who may be traveling in your FM stereo type car, I mean, that's the only kind of, it's a status symbol, you know, if you have FM in your FM radio in your automobile. For those of you who may be driving up to Connecticut, and we do have a lot of friends, you know, the law up in Connecticut is that if you're driving along the highway and you want to go from one lane into the other, you must, you know, flash your signal. If not, you get a ticket. This is a kind of useful information that may save you 15 now and then. In the meantime, Murray the K coming your way with a little sound of the East Side Story. All right, and it's now playing at the Kips Bay Theater at 32nd Street and 2nd Avenue. We'd like you to see it. We think it's a good picture. And I can incidentally tell you that the manager of the theater wants you to see it. In fact, he says to you,
please, please, please.
Magic mush. Well, there are names and there are names. The name of that new sound, It's a Happening. Murray the K with you on WOR-FM. And to particularly point out something that is happening when it comes to beverages, there is a new drink called Devil Shakes, which is definitely happening.
Bruce.
Yes?
I did what you asked me to do, Bruce.
You did?
I filled the refrigerator with Devil Shake.
How many bottles, Maud?
675.
675 glitzy Devil Shakes.
Glitzy?
Glitzy, Maud. Glitzy chocolate flavor. And they're all mine.
Bruce.
Yes.
I don't know what to do with all the meat, cheese, milk, and eggs that I took out.
Doesn't matter, Maud, as long as I have Devil Shake, the great new drink from the makers of Pepsi Cola. It makes me different, you know. Daring.
But what will my family do for food, Bruce?
Your family?
They can't live on Devil Shake, Bruce.
They have to eat meat?
They like meat.
They have to eat cheese?
They like cheese.
Milk, eggs?
They like milk and eggs, too, Bruce.
I was afraid of this, Maud.
Afraid of what, Bruce?
Your family is trying to break us up.
Devil Shake, the glitzy new chocolate drink for people who are daringly different. Are you daring enough to try one?
Now, new Devil Shake in one-way bottles.
All right, now on our swinging soiree, Murray Decay with you and telling you that when we do play Goldies, that there is a type of music, Latin particularly, that we'd like to also explore because with the big hit and successful reaction to, not psychotic, just successful reaction to Bang Bang, we'd like to point up some of the great rhythmic sounds on the Latin side of things. And Orlando Marin, who plays his great mambos and cha-chas, and particularly in this case, a pachanga with a Goldie out of the past called La Casa. Corre, Marcela, corre, Marcela, corre, Marcela. So, and that's by Orlando Marin, a little Goldie sound for you on our ever-loving show on the Latin side. And we do have something that is definitely what's happening. The Supremes in a song that's number 5 in the WOR-FM area, baby. Warfum, get that you can, hurry love. We're the K with you. And so comes the Carpenter sound that we want to bring you. If I Were a Carpenter, Bobby Darin. It was written by a young fellow who's making a lot of noise in the writing field, who also records and sounds a great deal like Bobby. Or maybe it's Bobby sounds a great deal like the writer of the song, Tim Hardin. Bobby Darin's If I Were a Carpenter.
Sound is 98.7, 2020 News.
11 persons are feared. It's the con man's comedy.
All right, babe, now let's get down to the nitty-gritty right about here, and we want you to hear some sounds. In case you're traveling tonight, keep your eye on the road. Both of them, yeah. And, are you listening to me? Because if you're not, baby, it's going to be a wipeout.
Wipeout.
The sound is WORFM New York.
Ah, hello, baby. I love you.
Okay, we got a double dip coming your way right now. Two uninterrupted sounds for you. Our number one song, The Association, and Cherishing Nancy Sinatra, In Our Time, baby, In Our Time.
Ooh,
all right, you young generation out there, that Pepsi Griazoo. Murray the K with you, and this is the sound of Fifi. Fifi, it's Joe Cuba, bang, bang.
I just can't get enough of you, baby.
This is a happening.
By Revlon.
That was a happening.
I love you, Fernanda Waldmiller.
All right, baby, you have heard a double dip with Neil Diamond, the big number 10 sound in the WOR-FM, the Waltham area. And we're 98.7 on your FM band. We have a band of our own going for us. And you heard All Strung Out by Nino Tempo and April Stevens, a couple of good friends of mine. That Nino, he is something else, out of his ever-loving mind. And you've heard about what Revlon has to offer you. And now, look out.
Run, run, look and see.
Come on. James Brown, and a lot of golden sounds of James Brown. You'll be hearing the Beatles and some golden sounds and something from their great album called Revolver. Out of Sight Sounds on the Out of Sight station where it's happening. Thinking Man Stereo. Oh, baby. and something else again. Say, we would like to remind you that we're with you every night now from 6 until midnight, and that includes Sunday. And we're looking forward to you making the rounds of our soiree every night, because you're going to play an important role in the music that we select. It's all for you. If you just run, run, look and see, come with me. Baby, there is the sound for you of what's happening with Brian Hyland, Run, Run, Look and See. Before that, of course, James Brown, who performed that in our special Murray the K at Shea Baby. Remember me from TV? Oh, boy.
The sound is 98.7, 2020 News.
You're in that Pepsi generation, and you're with WORFM 98.7 on your ever-loving FM band, and Murray Decay with you, telling you that Roscoe follows me at 12 midnight from Cheetah, baby. And listen, I have a very important question to ask. Have you seen your mother, baby, standing in the shadows? Have you seen your mother, baby, standing in the shadows? The Rolling Stones, in the midst of a double dip, it's Dusty Springfield coming your way on WORFM 98.7. You know something, all I see is you. All I see is you, and that's Dusty Springfield for you right here on WORFM, Murray the K and the Swingin' Soiree on the most sound in town.
I love you.
Yeah, baby, I love you. That's Roscoe, and he'll be broadcasting directly from Cheetah at 12 midnight following our show every night. And we're with you from 6 p.m. until midnight every night on WOR-FM. And if you want us, baby, you turn to 98.7. Just reach out. I'll be there. Hey, don't worry, baby. I'll be there. Just reach out. And that is the sound for you of the Four Tops. We're going to take out just 2 minutes for some news. Of course, you all know that Baltimore now 3-up on the Dodgers. We'll have some news for you, and then we'll be back with some more sounds. All on WORFM 98.7, baby.
The sound is...
That's the latest news for you right here on the Murray the K Show, the Swingin' Soiree.
...400 miles east of Tanganyika, the village that we thought was friendly turned out to be a village of death. They had captured us. The 2K girls and myself, they first took me out of the hut. And they tied me to a stake in the middle of the village. And they started to advance toward me menacingly with their spears in their hand and hate in their eyes. And then they brought out Patty and Salem, two of the K girls. And they saw them, and all of a sudden they stopped. They tied the two girls to the stakes. And when they saw the two girls there, they advance, saying,
"Bibi! Ha! Bibi!"
2, 3, 4.
Man, and that's the sound of George Harrison doing the lead in George Harrison's song from the new Beatles album, Revolver, baby. It's a shot. For those who have taken the big chance, they know that love could be a hurting thing. Lou Rawls got himself a thing here.
For every little kiss, there's a little teardrop.
Hey, love is a hurting thing, and there's the sound of Lou Rawls, Murray the K on the Soiree, giving you some useful information. We told you about signals that you must put up in case you're going to go from one lane to the other in Connecticut. Of course, we want you to take your FM transistor no matter where you go, except if you're going to take a bath, don't take it into the bath because you're in for a shock. Oh, yeah.
Yes?
Did anyone ever tell you you're...
Different?
Different, yes, different.
Yes.
Oh, Bruce, did anyone ever tell you you're different in a...
In a daring way?
A daring way, yes.
Yes, girls do all the time. And I know why.
Why?
Devil Shake.
Devil Shake?
Yes, the new chocolate drink made by the makers of Pepsi Cola.
That makes you different in a daring way?
Everybody in our crowd drinks the same old stuff. Not me. I drink Devil Shake. It has a new, wickedly smooth, glitzy flavor.
Oh, Bruce, you're the daredevil in the crowd. That's why I find you so...
Irresistible.
Irresistible, yes, irresistible.
Because of Devil Shake.
Because of Devil Shake, yes.
My yacht, my mansion, my millions, they have nothing to do with it.
Of course not. Just what kind of a girl do you think I am?
A nut.
Devil Shake, the glitzy new chocolate drink for people who are daringly different. Are you daring enough to try one?
Yeah. It's 7 minutes before
Devil
the hour.
Devil Shake in one-way bottles.
What'd you say? Oh, they said the Devil Shake comes in one-way bottles. Good day, sunshine. Hey, Good Day, Sunshine. That's from the Revolver album by the Beatles. And for you right now, here come the Young Rascals, and come on up. Hey, there's the Young Rascals, who we've done many shows with, and a bunch of nice guys, really, and we're very happy to see they got themselves another coming-up hit with Come On Up. Young Rascals with you here on the Swingin' Soiree. Murray the K with you, telling you about a note of special interest from Columbia Pictures. The Armed Man Flint Man, Mr. James Coburn, has cooked up a real wild idea for you. Dead Heat on a Merry-Go-Round, or if you like it, D-A-Z-H-E-A-Z-E-D on a Mia-Zeri-Gia-Zo-Ria-Zound. It's all yours. All you have to do is guess how many times the Central Park Merry-Go-Round goes around in an hour. That's right. That's all there is to it. Guess how many times the Central Park Merry-Go-Round goes around in an hour. You know, they actually counted how many times it goes around in an hour, and they have the figure on file. So guess what that figure is and tell us. How many times does the Central Park Merry-Go-Round go round in an hour? Send your guest to Dead Heat on a Merry-Go-Round, care of WOR-FM, New York, 18. All right, on our Swingin' Soiree on WOR-FM 98.7 on your dial.